Father, I want to confess that.
You are free.
Father, I wash plates, sir.
You wash plates?
Yes, sir.
How is that a sin? Is it a breakable plate or plastic or stainless plate that you washed? How is it a sin?
Father, it's not that kind of plate. The kind of plate I mean is different from this one you are talking about.
It's someone on every Jikwaja. Do you work at hotel?
No, sir.
Do your mother say restaurant?
No.
But your mother cooks at home. You're supposing to wash plate as a human being. What if you eat, another person will wash plate?
Father, it's not that type of plate. The plate I wash is far from that one.
Do we have plenty types of... Anyway, sir, we have types of plates. So, which particular one do you wash that is causing commotion? Children of nowadays, my brother, you washed... You really washed plates. My brother, the plate you wash, like you said, is it audio, as in slim, or DVD, the last one?
DVD!
You agreed. For that reason, wash as much as you can. Your sins are forgiven. Go and wash as much as you can. So far as it's DVD, don't wash audio. Yeah, your tongue are blessed already. Since your tongue is blessed, you are blessed.